Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope you are doing well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our online platform NIEVS Home School. I am Mohammed Abul Kalam, an assistant teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Day Shift. Today I am going to conduct an English literature class for the students of class 2. Our today's topic is Unit 6, Reading and Word Meaning. I repeat, our today's topic is Unit 6, Reading and Word Meaning. Dear students, look at board. The unit 6 is about twinkle little star. So look at here. I have given here two pictures. The first one is about the telescope, which is very useful to understand our today's topic. And second one is we see that stars are in the sky. So first one is telescope and second one is stars are in the sky. Now we will go to our reading session. Before going to reading session, I want to tell you, so look at the right side of our page, it is written lecture 1. So this is the first lecture on annual examination. Look, so all of you open your buzzword book, page number 60. I repeat, open your buzzword book, page number 60. From buzzword book, we will start reading. Many years ago, there was a little boy called Galilee who loved watching the stars. He would lie in bed whispering, "Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are, up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky." This is his whispering, that means Galileo's whispering. Star gazing was Galileo's favorite activity, but it was very difficult to do on cold winter nights. His mother was worried that he would catch a cold as he sat beside the window, staring at the glittering stars in the night sky. So he needed a warm sweater and thick woolen socks for him. Galileo would put them on and watch the sky for hours. On clear nights, Galileo could see many stars from his window. Stars twinkle at night but can't be seen during the day. Galileo enjoyed looking up at the sky to find groups of stars that formed a shape or looked like a picture. To Galileo, they looked like join the dots picture. He looked at the stars and saw pictures of people, animals and things. The big dipper is one of the groups of stars he saw, and it is very easy to find. It looks like a large spot. Sailors use the big dippers to find their way at night. He also saw the bull, which is a large group of stars. The eye of the bull is a red star. We will go to next page. It makes the bull look angry. Some stars look bigger and brighter than others because they are closer to the earth. When Galileo grew up, he studied the stars. He became famous for finding out how they moved. Little boys and girls often asked him, "Will you tell us how to become good star gazers?" He would laugh and say, "When I was young like you, I did not have a telescope. I used to watch the stars for hours from my window." Our reading session is done. Now we'll go to word meaning. So look, I have given here four word meaning. The number one is whispering. Pronounce with me, whispering. The meaning of whispering is speaking softly. It is speaking softly. Next one is staring. Looking at something with eyes wide open. It is staring, looking at something with eyes wide open. Next one is glittering, pronounce with me, glittering. Twinkling and shining brightly. It is twinkling and shining brightly. Telescope, an instrument used to look at stars because it makes them appear closer and larger. I am telling you again, telescope means, or telescope is an instrument used to look at stars because it makes them appear closer and larger. Now, dear students, I hope that you have understood our today's discussion. Read the text again and again and write the word meaning again and again also, and abide by your parents' advice. See you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.